you don't have any property in the UK.
Yeah.
But you don't have any property at all right now, correct?
At the moment, no.
And why is that?
Property prices are too high.
Mm-hmm.
The real estate market crashes 18 months after the stock market crashes. So it's going to take a bit of time. But you know, for me, the goal is next year to deploy $10 million into real estate. So for right now, I'm sitting 70% cash.